Alright class, my name is Mr. Nick, and I will be your substitute teacher for today. If you are wondering where Mr. Monster, player 2, is, he is having a day off by going to the mall. Let's start with math. Can you please put away the laptop? We're about to start with math.
Do you mind? I'm trying to watch some YouTube videos on the laptop.
Come on. Let's not start misbehaving. Put away the laptop so we can start math.
How about you turn your face away from me so that way I won't have to look at that ugly face of yours?
What? How dare you speak to me like that? That was incredibly rude. Put away the laptop right now.
No. Hey! Give me back my laptop right now.
No. I told you to put away the laptop, but you didn't listen. So I'm going to have to confiscate your laptop for the day. You can pick it up at the principal's office when the school day is over. Anyways class, we will be doing some.
Mr. Nick, give me back my laptop right now or else I will beat you up.
Dark Big Jet, I am not giving you back your laptop, because you didn't listen me. Do you need to go to the principal's office?
No. I don't want to go to the principal's office. I want my laptop back and that's final. Now shut the heck up and give the laptop back to me. You stupid.
Oh my gosh. Dark Big Jet. I can't believe you said that to me. How dare you call me the B word? That was incredibly offensive of you to say that to me. That is so IT. Go to the principal's office right now. Or else I will send you to detention for 5 hours. Now get out. Now.
When Dark Big Jet got to the principal's office.
So Dark Big Jet, what brings you here to my office?
I disrespected the substitute.
Dark Big Jet. I can't believe you disrespected the substitute teacher, Mr. Nick. That's it. You're suspended forever. Go home right now.
Dark Big Jet. I can't believe you disrespected the substitute teacher, Mr. Nick, at school and got suspended forever. That's it. You're so grounded for 1,000,000 years. Go to your room right now.
Yeah.
Don't you worry about the dead life. You'll be in the hands of death. And death is pretty damn nice. So won't you take a breath?
We don't want.